This is Padma from Profilefest. As we all know, communication is a very important key for success. In current scenario, communicating in English has become very important. Today, I'm going to just give you some 3 tips which is very, very useful in order to develop your fluency. The first thing is, please improve your reading habits. Have it to a point that every day you read for 20 minutes of your own choice. It can be either a newspaper or a novel or short stories, anything, okay? The second thing which I can tell you is try to spend time listening to a lot of English songs. You can just go with any of the old collections. You can get it from the net, okay? Download it and try to hear the songs repeatedly. This will have an indirect effect on your accent. The third tip which I can share it with you today is make it a point that every day you write at least 3 to 4 sentences in English. Okay, so before you go to bed, write about the whole day experience, make your own sentences and write it on your notebook. Okay, have it with you. This can definitely have a great effect on your fluency development. This is something called as a groundwork. Try to implement this soon. Enrich, empower and emerge with English.